No. Well, I have two? What? Oh, shit. Now, first of all, guys, Paul Wood. Okay? Mr. Paul Wood, wherever you are, thank you so much, because about an hour ago, and I'm sorry for that, man. I'm really sorry. But about an hour ago, you donated $5 to me, €5. Thank you so much, Paul Wood. I love you, man. Thank you so, so much. Wow, man. And thank you, Axel. Wow. Fucking hell. The Red Bull, thank you. Thank you so much, guys. I love you. Wow. Now, the biggest D is now Unicorn and Paul at the same point. So I'm gonna use only Paul, because otherwise that will become too big to write. Wow, guys, I love you guys. Sorry to only realize now, because I don't have a good notifier. And Paul, thank you guys. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Okay, this is bad. We have turbulence. No. Man, damn it. Of course there was ice. How the fuck can I not think about it? Of course there was ice. Yes, Nature 1, Aviation 0. Yes, yes. It's probably too late, Hook. Everybody, thanks for joining us. Oh, no. Man. Oh, fuck. Okay, now 732. Yes. Ah, shit. Ah, okay. Okay, guys, it's okay. Don't worry. It's fine. It happens, yeah? Well, how many accidents there were for pilots not realizing that there was ice on the plane? I think a few, yeah? Because in the 777, he's gonna scream at you, that bastard. Yeah, he's gonna say, oh, I have ice. You know, he's gonna go crazy. But not here. Not really. Not really. Okay, bright side, I can now order food. Yes. Thank you, Finch. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, nature must hate the 727 as much as you do. Is that why? That must be why, Mega. Yes. Fucking hell, the ice. Ah, couldn't think about it. Okay, order the food. Order the food. More music and order the food. That was the first... It's the first time that this happens to me, guys. On next plane. First time that ice brings me down without me realizing. Fucking hell. Yes. What would you do if an X-Plane 11 would come out? Well, man. Rascom, yes. No, man. Shit. Shit. That was really bad. That was really tense, man. I almost passed out there, for fuck's sake. That was really scary. Fucking hell. Anyway, can I get a fucking dish only with rice? I don't know. Yes, there you go. Fried rice. How special. Ooh, I don't know. That's dodgy. I deserve a follow. Thank you, Axel. Look, that's a proof I love you, man. That's a fucking proof I love you, okay? There you go. Appropriate for ages 21. Oh, thank you, Pinch. It was the Illuminati. You lolled was, thank you. That's important. Were we flying over Ukraine? No, not this time. No, it was ice. It was natural, the cause. The cause was all natural this time, unfortunately. No, not unfortunately. Like, yeah. What is it, my fried rice? I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna have the house special fried rice. Boom, there you go. Boom, there you go. Yang chow, no. Roast pork, nah. Breast of chicken, nah. Singapore fried rice, slightly spicy. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Give me the fucking spicy one. Immediately. Here we go. So, I'm not gonna get the vegetable rolls. No, I'm not gonna get the miso soup I want, actually. I'm not gonna get... oh, fuck it, I'll get everything. And then the seven, yeah, Red Bull, fucking anti-rice. Yes. That's a good one, actually. Okay, ooh, we got a big Coke. Yeah, that's a good one already. And like, so yeah, it's £2, actually, €2 for the Red Bull. So I'm gonna get six. Fuck me, man. Okay, yeah, okay. Right, guys, let me pay. Let me scribble a couple of things. I have to enter the password they have to say. Okay, because I don't know if you know, but I live actually in a castle where I have a dragon outside and a lot of water, actually. So people have to shout a specific password to let the dragon know. So I have to tell them. It's actually normal over here, so don't worry. It's nothing special, really. Okay. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Do I have my phone yet? Very good. Yes. My phone is here. All right. Keep it there, baby. Keep it there. The peacock. That's wrong. It was the Illuminati. Ah, there you go. See, Pinch, I think I knew it. I think I knew it. Something told me. It was the way that ice was actually placed by somebody, I think. Okay? Okay, here we go. Guys, pray with me, because maybe we have it. Man, the ice. Fucking hell. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Couldn't really realize it. Ooh, 748. I don't know. Lower the music. We need to be able to hear your order. No, I'm actually making online, man. I'm doing it online, man. I'm actually clicking away, so yeah. Marvin urinating in the anti-ice fluid and it froze. That's why, Wasgov. Thank you. Yes. Let me review the order, guys. The receipt. Yes. 6 Red Bulls. Thank you. Yes. Yes. There you go. Very good. Okay. 732 then. Which one? Yes. Come on. 732. We should. I mean, Mad Max just bought it. But you also. I should call the Maxel. Oh, sorry, man. Maybe I will. Wait. What? Are you crazy, guys? Karsten, thank you so much. Wow, you donated as well. Okay, wait. Okay. This now changes into big as these. Okay, and it's going to be a list. Okay. Giant Unicorn, 5. Paul, 5. Actually, without the brackets, because I kind of... Yeah, I don't care. I don't care about these. Okay, so... Because these guys is way... Fucking hell. I mean, this is unbelievable, guys. It's not expected. Let me tell you, it's not expected. And then we have Karsten with €1. Thank you so much, Karsten. So, thank you so much. Yes, that Red Bull cost the... Yeah, of course. Karsten 1, thank you so much, man. And wait. Where the fuck is it? This one? No. Where is it? This one. Okay, I'm not gonna use the euro symbol, okay? That's it. I'm gonna say E. No, not even. Thank you so much. Oh, man, thank you so much. Oh, should I use actually the nickname? It's probably better, yeah? Axel. €150. Thank you so much, man. Giant Uni still is the biggest D, together with Paul. They're the biggest Ds. But the competition is open, guys. Oh, guys, I love you. And Axel, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Now, for some reason, MooBot is not working. It's not really telling me. But this is it. Guys, you're awesome. You are fucking awesome, guys. I don't believe... I'm gonna put it here, okay? It's gonna stay here. You guys are the best. Yeah, maybe here is okay, yeah? Guys, my God. Oscar, hello, sir. What's up, man? What's up?
It's all good, boy. It's all good, man. Thank you for asking, though. It's all very good. We're going to take... shall we take a KLM 732? Because out of Rovaniemi is probably... Maybe I should... Oh, shit. No, Waz. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you crazy? Are you joking me? I don't know. Wait until Gmail says anything. Oh, I know that you would like... Yes, Axel, I just ordered it. I can officially tell you that I ordered 6 Red Bulls. Okay, so we should be okay now. What's the plan for today? Huh, man, the plan for today is flying until there's no tomorrow, basically. Definitely tomorrow, that's for sure. And then maybe more. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna use your nicknames, guys. I'm gonna use your nicknames whenever I can, basically. Not this. This one I need. Oh, man. Okay. So now we have a big SD, guys. Oh, man. Unbelievable. Oh, man. And this is Hook. Hook. Yeah? Is that true? Is that the right thing? Yeah? I think so, yes. Is that it? Are you sure? Is that it? Yes. Big as these. Let me do this. Okay. Like this. Okay, guys. I love you. You guys are crazy. But thank you so much. I really appreciate it, guys. Really appreciate it. A lot. Wazgo, my dear. Yes. Oh, man. Thank you so much. I love you, Waz. I love you. You know that. But thank you so much. Oh, man, that is lovely, guys. Thank you so, so much. Unbelievable. We need some celebrating music. Wait. Let me see. We need some proper celebrating music in your honor. Yeah, and thanking you once again. So I will give you... Let me see. I'm gonna do something nice, you know. Well, of course I have to choose something in honor of the biggest D, of the way, the very biggest, yeah, the very very big one, yeah, very very big. So that's it. It's coming. How can I thank you properly? Well. Fuck, it's not easy, Waz. It's not easy. Fuck. Let me see. Maybe I can do something like this. Oh, man, I'm so excited now. I can't even think. I don't know. Wow. Well, there you go, Mega. Thank you. What can I give you? The mad skills. What can I give you for in your honor, Waz? And everybody else, of course. Yeah, of course. This one. No, this is probably not... No. Wait. No. Oh, fuck. Wait. Now I'm confused. Shit. Okay, wait. Okay, I'll give you something like this, maybe. Okay, maybe I have a solution. But we'll see. Just bear with me, guys, because we need to make it solemn. Actually, I should change the voice, first of all. I should make something... solemn like this, more or less, or maybe like this. Wait, maybe I can do something less easy like this. Maybe like this. Okay, yeah, something like this. Okay, not really this. Okay, not really this song. Okay, and we're gonna find something nice here. Don't worry. Yeah, I'll dedicate you this. No, fuck. Oh man. Okay, it's gonna be then random because I can't even think. Okay, the usual. It stimulates you in speaking in the intercom or radio system. No, I'll give you this, okay? It's gonna be the official song of the channel, or at least of these days, yeah? There you go. Yeah, that's the one. So, to all my biggest D's, yeah? This is just a slow, you know, moment, appreciation moment for you guys, especially the biggest D, Wasgob. And I kinda knew it already, you had it, but I was kinda waiting for the proof, you know? And now I know. Now I finally know that it really is. So, guys, to any single one of you that donated, thank you so much. Yes, it is a cathedral. I am in a cathedral now, and I'm solemnly telling you, so thank you so, so much for what you've done, for your donation. And this song is for you. Here we go. Thanks to every single D of you. Wasgob, you're my biggest D. You're my favorite D. Hail the biggest D. Hail it. Lovely. in Rovaniemi, Madmans.
Do we have ice in the engine, on the wing? Probably. I'm telling you something, you guys. I definitely learned a lesson tonight. First of all, that you're awesome. And even more than what, like, than what you are. And secondly, that I'm gonna always turn the NTIs now, from now on, always. So we're now in Rovaniemi. Okay, that was good.